piece of that big lake, but it is well down this sixth fairway. What a gorgeous tee shot.
Struck it so well, you could see that by the reaction of that ball when it hit the green. Landed so softly.
Oh, yeah. That's how you take advantage of a par five. It's in for an eagle three. Superb. Now at the par three seventh, Frank is just under 200 yards.
It's still quite daunting. A very narrow entry on that left side, so you've got to hit the ball.